Today, dozens in Kern County can officially call themselves United States citizens after they were sworn in at a historic park right here in the Central Valley. People from throughout the valley gathered at Allensworth State Historic Park just northwest of Delano for a naturalization ceremony this morning. In all, about 100 people earned their citizenship. Of those new citizens, about half of them were from Kern County. We have